five foul balls, at least in this at bat with Lake. And that ball's hit center field. On the run, Logan Schafer in the alley, and Braun and Schafer. It's going to be Schafer to make the catch. Running right past Ryan Braun. That was close to a collision.
Man, that was a nice play by Schafer. Well, he looked smooth as silk in the outfield.